has a hormone-like effect that increases blood pressure. The kidneys also produce two important hormones called erythropoietin and calcitriol. Erythropoietin plays a role in the production of red blood cells. Calcitriol is the active form of vitamin D and regulates things like the amount of calcium in the body. What is the main protein of blood plasma? Serum albumin. Albumin functions primarily as a carrier protein for steroids, fatty acids, and thyroid hormones in the blood and plays a major role in stabilizing extracellular fluid volume by contributing to osmotic pressure, known also as colloid osmotic pressure, of plasma. main protein of blood plasma. Serum albumin 9. The hepatitis B virus can survive at least a week on a surface. True 10. With True 10, when the patient has a low albumin reading, they might have what disease? Liver disease. The most common reason for a low albumin is chronic liver failure caused by cirrhosis. The serum albumin concentration is usually normal in chronic liver disease until cirrhosis and significant liver damage has occurred. In advanced liver disease, the serum albumin level may be less than 3.5 GTL.
concentration.
What is the albumin? Normal range is 3.5 to 5.5 g/dL and the optimal level is 4.0 g/dL. The albumin normal range is 3.5 to 5.5 g/dL and the optimal level is 4.0 g/dL. 12. The arterial blood line is always negative. True. 13. Venous pressure is the pressure in the blood tubing and it's always positive. Ultrafiltration happened during dialysis when water is removed from blood. True. Fit. Ultrafiltration happened during dialysis when water is removed from blood. True. 15. What is hypokalemia? Low potassium. 16. What? Potassium 16. What is anaphylaxis? An allergic reaction. 17, when irritation of membrane surrounding the heart that cause sharp chest pain is known as pericarditis. Hemoglobin is a red protein that transports oxygen to the vertebrates. Based on AAMI standards, how often is the bacteriologic testing for water and dialysate? Monthly, 20. What is the complication that could develop from using the subclavian vein when placing a catheter? Central venous stenosis. Central venous stenosis is a well-described sequel to the placement of hemodialysis catheters in the central venous system. The presence of an ipsilateral arteriovenous fistula or graft often leads to severe venous dilatation, arm edema, and recurrent infections.
Central venous stenosis is a well-described sequel to the placement of hemodialysis catheters in the central venous system. The presence of an ipsilateral arteriovenous fistula or graft often leads to severe venous dilatation, arm edema, and recurrent infections.
The endotoxin count of dialysate must not exceed 2 EU ml, true 20. The endotoxin count of dialysate must not exceed 2 EU ml, true 22. Ferritin is the body iron storage protein, true 23. The hemodialysis has...